हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट कैसा बियांका फ्रॉम रियल स्टोरी चैप्टर नंबर 1। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई वांट टू टेल यू अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। कैसा बियांका इज अ रियल स्टोरी। कैसा बियांका इज अ मेन लीडर, वी कैन से हीरो ऑफ दिस पोयम। Now, I am going to start a short summary of this chapter. In this poem, 10 years old boy named Casabianca. It is a real story that had occurred in 1798. His father was the leader, we can say the head of the ship. He was a French boy. Being the leader of the ship, he was given some kind of duty. In fact, the ship had caught the fire. The people of the ship were running here and there. Because the ship has caught fire, till the child remained so obedient, so brave, so honest at his duties. The ship was set on fire, but still the boy didn't leave his position. He had received orders from his father not to leave the post till the next order. It means the boy was so obedient and honest that he followed the order of his father. It is a short summary of this chapter. In next video, I will explain the stanzas one by one.